We got a 4 by... A 4 by 6 array. We got a half right here. If we flip this half this way, we got 4s. If we flip the 4s into halves, we get 8. Now let's put it back together. If we flip this array into this shape, we got 3rds. Oopsie. If we flip the 3rds into half, we get 6.
So how many 6 are in each 3rd?
2.
You got it. Fair enough.
2 6 in each 3rd.